In this video, we are going to combine the RSI signal of three different timeframes to create an expert advisor, so let's see how that can be done with MQL5.
In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that uses the relative strength index RSI to generate buy and sell signals. Let's see how we can do that. We start Metaeditor by clicking the little icon or pressing F4. First, we include the Trade.mqh file, which provides trading functions. We then create an instance of the CTrade class called Trade. In the OnTick function, we begin by calculating the ask price using the SymbolInfoDouble function with the symbol ask parameter and normalizing it to the number of digits for the current symbol. Similarly, we calculate the bid price using the symbol bid parameter. We create a string variable named signal to store our trading signal. We also create three arrays, RSIArrayCurrent, RSIArray30, and RSIArray60, to hold the RSI values for different time periods. We define the properties for the current RSI using the IRSI function with the current symbol, the current period, a period of 14, and the closing price. We sort the RSIArrayCurrent array from the current candle downwards using ArraySetAsSeries. We then copy the RSI values from the current candle for the last three candles into RSIArrayCurrent using copy buffer. We calculate the current RSI value by normalizing the first element of RSIArrayCurrent to two decimal places. Next, we define the properties for the 30-minute RSI using the IRSI function with the current symbol, a period of 30 minutes, a period of 14, and the closing price. We sort the RSIArray30 array from the current candle downwards using ArraySetAsSeries. We then copy the RSI values from the current candle for the last three candles into RSIArray30 using copy buffer. We calculate the 30-minute RSI value by normalizing the first element of RSIArray30 to two decimal places. Similarly, we define the properties for the 60-minute RSI using the IRSI function with the current symbol, a period of 60 minutes, a period of 14, and the closing price. We sort the RSIArray60 array from the current candle downwards using ArraySetAsSeries. We then copy the RSI values from the current candle for the last three candles into RSIArray60 using copy buffer. We calculate the 60-minute RSI value by normalizing the first element of RSIArray60 to two decimal places. We then check if the current RSI value, the 30-minute RSI value, and the 60-minute RSI value are all greater than 70. If they are, we set the signal to sell. Similarly, if all three RSI values are less than 30, we set the signal to buy. If the signal is sell and there are no open positions, we execute a sell order for 10 micro lots using the trade sell function. The parameters for the sell function are the lot size, 0.10, the symbol, null, the bid price, the take profit price, bid 200 points, the stop loss price, bid 9 is 150 points, and a comment, null. If the signal is buy and there are no open positions, we execute a buy order for 10 micro lots using the trade buy function. The parameters for the buy function are the lot size, 0.10, the symbol, the ask price, the take profit price, ask 200 points, the stop loss price, ask 150 points, and a comment, null. Finally, we output the current RSI values and the signal to the chart using the comment function. We press F7 to compile the code. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code is doing, you may want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If the compilation works, we go back to MetaTrader by pressing F4 or clicking on the icon. Back in MetaTrader, we press Ctrl and R to start the strategy tester, pick the expert advisor that we have just created, enable the visual mode, and start a strategy test. We should see the expert advisor on the chart. If you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, you can send us an email. In this video, we have learned how to create an expert advisor that uses the RSI to generate buy and sell signals with just a few lines of MQL code. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Okay, I hope you see the RSI on your chart right now and the values. If you have no idea what the code is doing or if this was too fast for you, maybe the premium course might be interesting for you. For now, I say thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video.